Raheem Sterling is the thickest soccer player.
Come on, oh yeah, baby!
But unlike Kyle Lowry, this is fake thickness. This is due to Sterling's severe anterior pelvic tilt. Anterior pelvic tilt is caused by tight hip flexors and back extensors and weak hip extensors and abs. So to fix this, you need to stretch the tight muscles and strengthen the weak muscles. To do this, you do a hip flexor stretch and a child's pose and strengthen with a leg raise and a hip thrust.